everybody, Adam here. Today I want to share with you some of the concepts from our new book, How to Potty Train Your Mind. So how do we filter our thoughts? Well, concept number one in How to Potty Train Your Mind is, does a bear poop in the woods? Of course a bear poops in the woods. All of these repetitive thought processes, that's what we call deja vu, where our thoughts lead us into patterns and activities that have no significant value. It's interesting how sometimes just our human nature, we're doing things because it's what everybody else is doing. And it's the same way with our thought processes. In fact, it all originates with our thought processes. So when you have that confidence, and when you have that dream, and when you have that passion, when you poop, you can bring other people that light. You can bring others that energy. You can bring others that love. And when you have a healthy potty trained mind, you're going to learn to flush things that need to be flushed and move forward in a positive direction with a healthier potty trained mind. When you start giving yourselves these daily mental enemas, you're going to be able to spread your fertilizer everywhere and spread that positive fertilizer that's going to help others grow with you. See, we're all in this together. When you learn these concepts, what it's going to do is it's going to continue to make you that better person, but it's also going to help you to love more, to be more caring, to be more forgiving, to be more approachable. That is one of the amazing benefits about learning how to potty train your mind. You can learn how to do it. Not only can you learn how to do it, you're going to get good at it.